So now we've come into the hothouse. This is the Cambridge University Botanic Gardens in Cambridgeshire, obviously. And we're in the hothouse now, and got massive great cacti in here and succulents. And we're going to go make our way through into other parts of it. Now we're into a different part. It's all lovely, looked after. Some nice flowers on there. So here we're in the hothouses. Little bell flower. That's just one of those things, look, those ice plants.
Oh, yeah.
I've never seen a flower that size on them. Thank you. Yeah, another one there. Oh my word, I can see some lovely bell flowers up the end here and some cacti. That's nice, isn't it? Look at that. Cacti with a flower. Oh, look at these. They're beautiful, aren't they? Beautiful smell. Oh, these delicate little flowers. Look at these. Thank you. Now, this is what I call paper flowers. These are all over Asia, out beside the road. Beautiful, beautiful flowers.
Beautiful flowers.
Word. Lovely white flowers through there. I don't know what that. Oh, it's very steamy in here. This has got to be jungle. This is like, oh my word. Mind your head. It says up there, mind your head. My head don't go that far. That's a beautiful, beautiful flower. Look at that. Yeah, this is steamy in here, isn't it? Whew. this is steamy. It's a berry of some sort. Oh dear, I can't stay in here for very long. It's very steamy, isn't it? Sorry? Yeah, I saw it. I just... Oh, that's a big plant, isn't it? It's one that goes right up there. And this is some sort of fern. Look at that, all furled, ready to come open. Hello, darling. Let's go back the way we were going. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? This is, we're back in the steamy bit again now. And here's the orchids. Beautiful orchids. Really steamy in here. Lovely, lovely, lovely place. I'm enjoying this, except it's very steamy. Are you warm enough, dear? What? What? Sorry? No. There's a pond. Good gracious. Oh, there's another orchid. To just say now, thank you for watching, liking, sharing and ringing the bell. Look at that fabulous tree. And